Hello guys, it's me again Julius. Welcome to my channel. In this episode, we're going to make RC Douglas DC-3 or C-47. This is part 1. Part 1 is only the fuselage and the vertical stabilizer. The main material I use is 3mm foam board or Dapron foam. For the formers, I use 5mm. It has only 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 formers for this fuselage. So it's so light. The wingspan will be 2200mm or 2.2 meters or 87 inches. It will be so light and the wing area is so big, so I think it's easy to fly and enjoyable to fly. Okay, next is I will show you how to build this plane. Check this out. You can download the plans for free at my website paper-replica.com. Print them on A4 paper or you can choose to use A0 size. Cut the drawings and combine them according to the part numbers into a single part. And then trace it onto 3mm or 5mm polyfoam or Dapron foam. Use metal pipe and heat gun to bend and roll the foam like this. Start assembling the parts to form the nose section. Use masking tape to help hold the part after gluing. Prepare to attach the former. Attach the former. Make a hole on the former using hot solder. Continue by attaching more parts like this. You have to hold the part still for at least 30 seconds on each gluing process. And glue the edge bit by bit 3 to 5 cm or 1 to 2 inches wide.
Stack up 7 layers of 5mm foam, or like me using 3 layers of 10mm foam and single 5mm foam. And then carve the stack up foam using cutter knife until it has the correct shape. Continue building by attaching parts for the fuselage. Because the size of this part is too small to roll with the ordinary method, so I need to make score lines on the inside side of this part to help rolling this part easier. Use 2 layers of 5mm foam to make the vertical stabilizer. Sand all edges until it has rounded shaped edges. Trace the rudder and cut it. Make an opening on the tail to insert the rudder like this. I use factory made plastic hinges like this for the rudder. Just insert the hinges, but do not glue it yet. We need to cover it first. And then finally sand smooth all surfaces with wet sandpaper. Here I replace all the windshield frames with 2mm balsa wood.
Okay guys, that's part 1, that's how to build part 1, and I'm sorry if some of the footage make you dizzy because the camera is swinging and wobbling, because in this episode I try a new camera and the camera was hang up there and it kept swinging, and but I didn't notice and I didn't anticipate it. Next time I will make it fix and it won't happen again. Okay, one more thing is when I join this nose section and fuselage, there's a gap here, so I need to patch it or fill it with putty. I use water-based wood putty. This is local brand. You can use any type of water-based putty for wood putty for fill the gap and sand it smooth. Okay, the next model will be cartoon style again. It's MiG-21 Lancer. Okay, thanks for watching. If you like this video, consider to subscribe and don't forget to click the bell icon so you can be notified if I upload or make a new project like this. Okay, thanks again. See you in the next episode.